adoring the worthy bridegroom. Revelation chapter 5. I saw in the right hand of the Father a scroll, and I wept because no one was found worthy to open the scroll, or to read the scroll, or to look at it. One of the elders before the throne of God, he comforted me. He said, "Do not weep, for behold the lion, oh the Lion of God, the Lion of the tribe of Judah. He has prevailed. He has authority to open the scroll of the history of the human race, the scroll that culminates in the judgment of the rebellious of the earth. I looked, and behold, at the very throne of God stood a lamb as though slain. He arose with such authority, with such power. He stood as a lamb. He roared like a lion. He walked up to the Father of glory, took from the Father's right hand the scroll. The 24 elders fell down. They worshiped. They presented before the Father golden bowls of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. The saints, they sang a new song. Oh, worthy are you, Lord Jesus. For who else could take the scroll? Who else is the Lord of history? Who else is pure enough to execute the judgment due the rebellious through history? Who else was slain to redeem men unto God by his blood? For you have made us kings. You have made us priests. We were once the rebellious of the earth, washed and cleansed, exalted to your right hand, made priests, made kings unto God. And I looked, the voice of many angels, thousands and thousands, 10,000s times 10,000s, with a voice so loud, with a voice so majestic. They joined the saints of God. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. For we understand like never before, you were slain, crushed under the wrath of God, that we could stand before him. Oh, worthy to receive the power over the human race. Worthy to be given the riches of the love of the human heart, such wisdom, such strength, O Lion of God, such honor, O Lamb that was slain. Glory and blessing, every creature that was in heaven, every creature on earth, I heard say, blessing, glory and honor. Power to the Father, power to him that sits upon the throne. Glory to the Lamb. Oh, we love to love you.
You are worthy of our praise. We sing glory.
We enjoy to declare the blessing that is rightfully yours. You are the Lamb of God. You will reign forever and forever.